Hello and welcome to Bread of Life, a daily devotional program which each week features a different area pastor. Our speaker for this week is Pastor Charlton Daley of East Hartford.
Thank you for joining me today. This week we'll be looking at the theme, Can God Be Trusted? Maybe you have asked the question, can God be trusted? I say yes. Maybe you made it personal. Should I trust God? Should I give him control of my life? I say yes, you should. You ask, how can I with all the things I've been through and still going through? I tell you, God is in control of everything in this world. He made it. He is God whether you believe it or not. He is God and he was not nominated or voted into office, so he is not up for re-election. But then, don't just take my word for it. Let's check his resume. You know, yes, the Bible. Genesis 1 verse 1 to 5 says, In the beginning God created the heaven and the earth, and the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep, and the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, Let there be light, and there was light. And God saw the light that it was good, and God divided the light from the darkness. And God called the light day, and the darkness he called night. And the evening and the morning were the first day. After this, if you had asked God, What are you doing? What is this you have made? What is it for? I believe he would have said, This is just the first day. I am not yet through. Wait and see. Look at what God started with. What he had made had no form to it. It was empty, nothing in it. When you and I see a roll of fabric, the tailor sees a suit. When you and I see ingredients on a shelf in the store, a baker sees a cake. When you and I see an open lot, a carpenter sees a house. How do you see yourself? As a failure? As nothing? As an empty life? That's all God needs to start a great work in you. God sees you as a recipient of His grace, mercy, and love. Just consider a construction site. At first, a lot of things seem to be out of place. They plan to erect a building, yet they are digging down. It looks like a big mess. It just doesn't make sense. Or does it? At this stage, there are no beautiful glass windows, no panel doors, no painted walls or furniture. Before anything goes up, a foundation needs to be laid down. The higher they plan to build, is the deeper they need to dig. So the things God has allowed in your life are for His purpose. If you have not yet trusted Him or allowed Him to have control of your life, He's getting your attention. And if He's in control of your life, then you can wear a sign that says, God at work. The earth was covered with darkness, but God said, Let there be light. And there was light. Your life may feel empty, only full of darkness. Let His light shine in you today. Jesus Himself says, I am the light of the world. He that followeth me shall not walk in darkness, but shall have the light of life. That's John 8 and verse 12. Have you ever tried to walk in a room without light? Just because you know the layout? Only to find out the corner of the table was actually closer than you expected. And you still have the scar today that reminds you of that night. If only you had turned the light on. My brother, my friend, my sister, my neighbor, it's time to leave the life of darkness and walk in the light of Christ. May the God who made such an impression on the earth make an impression on your life today. God bless you, and please join me again tomorrow for day two of Can God Be Trusted?
You've been listening to Pastor Charlton Daley of East Hartford, our speaker for this week on Bread of Life, a program to encourage you from God's Word.